Hello and welcome to a special episode of X Marks the News. As you can see, we are here in front of the International 2019 in Shanghai, and we have some incredible highlights for you. Stay tuned. But before we talk about the tournament itself, we'll start with the Trove Caref Immortals, because they got released one day before the main event. By opening it, you get various new items for heroes like Bounty Hunter, Crystal Maiden and more. Even Techies got a rare item, and I don't know if the pros really like that.
Delete Techies.
Well, I can't deny I don't like Techies either. And by the way, you can support your favorite talent by buying an autographed version of the Trove Caref. Of course, the first day of the main event is always something special. There are all teams entering the arena, and there's the opening ceremony. And here are some exclusive highlights. I still have goosebumps. Jesus, that was incredible. But there's this one sentence by this one person we all waited for.
Welcome to the International.
Wow, Gabe is here in Shanghai. I should search for him right now. Too bad, I didn't find Gabe. But I can give you some information about day one at TI. Two upper bracket matches and all lower bracket matches have been played. PSG LGD and Vici Gaming made it into the second round of the upper bracket. But unfortunately, four elimination matches have been played today. And these are the four teams that got eliminated on day one. All right. That's it for now. If you like the show, feel free to subscribe and check out joindota.com, because we will post a lot of more content during the next days of TI. Stay tuned.